Can we at least understand, Mr. Speaker, that the only way to fix the long-term underlying problems in the NHS, the problem of delayed discharges, is to fix the crisis in social care as well, which Labour failed to address for decades? And we're going on ahead and doing it, Mr. Speaker. And what I've just understood from him tonight, I think out of that minestrone of nonsense has floated a crouton of fact.